What makes a movie look cinematic? Well, here's a clip from the first Avengers movie.
Stark, we got him.
Banner?
Just like you said.
Then tell him to suit up. I'm bringing the party to you.
So, did it seem a little strange to you when you watched it? Well, it's because I altered the footage and tried to make it look more cinematic. Here's what it looked like originally.
Stark, we got him.
Banner?
Just like you said.
So, is this truly cinematic now? Well, it's still missing out on one thing that it can't really change. The lighting. See how the lighting is flat and the shadows are not harsh at all? Now, if you take a look at the shot from Avengers Endgame, notice how the shadowed side of Thanos' face points towards the camera, the other side with the light points away from the camera. This is a very common lighting technique, and you'll see it in pretty much every blockbuster movie. So, why don't you see it in the first Avengers movie? Well, let me ask you this. Which feels more like you're actually in the scene? This? Or this.
Hold on.
The first Avengers movie had flat or otherwise normal lighting because they were going for a different style than Avengers Endgame or pretty much every other blockbuster movie. Notice how there aren't even cinematic bars at the top or bottom of the screen. Sometimes filming in widescreen can alienate your audience and make them feel less connected to the story. Which is why the first Avengers movie took a different approach. Is it less good because of it? No, definitely not. It just depends on how you want to tell your story and how you want your audience to feel.